Meghan Markle's estranged half-sister says that their father was left saddened when he saw the first photographs of his new grandson, Archie Harrison Windsor Mountbatten. In an interview with The Mirror, published on Saturday, Samantha Markle, 54, claims she called her dad Thomas, 74, in Mexico on Wednesday to discuss the iconic images, which were being beamed around the world. He was sat in traffic. It was a sad moment for him, she revealed, adding that, being excluded is like a dagger through his heart. One of the pictures showed Meghan and her husband Prince Harry introducing baby Archie to Queen Elizabeth and Prince Philip, while Meghan's mom Doria Ridland proudly looked on. Samantha told The Mirror that she believes Doria, who was married to Thomas from 1979 until 1987, could have made more effort in helping to include the Markle family in the special occasion. Doria could have said to Meghan, "Get your dad out here." But sadly, there seemed to be a lack of effort, she declared. Samantha also stated that she hopes motherhood helps soften Meghan's feelings, so that Archie can get to know his grandfather. He, Thomas, is a doting granddad. He buys toys, plays creative games, he's funny and nurturing and communicative, she proclaimed. Meanwhile, Samantha says she's still planning on sending a christening present to Archie, despite a long estrangement from her half-sister. She revealed she'll be compiling a photo album full of images of the Markle family. He needs to get a wider sense of family, because he isn't just a Mountbatten Windsor child, he's a Markle too, she asserted, adding that she believes Archie has inherited the Markle nose. Samantha's interview with The Mirror comes after she spoke about her new nephew's birth with Daily Mail earlier in the week. Despite having not spoken to Meghan since 2008, she told Daily Mail she hopes to be a part of Archie's life and pointed out that the little boy is as much a Markle as he is a Windsor. "We're all welcoming the baby, Markles, Raglans, Sussexes, Windsors. In terms of the gene pool, we've all made a contribution to this wonderful little boy who will probably grow up to be an exceptional man, and we'd like to treat this as if we're all a big family. It would be nice not to react to what we've heard in the news, but to personally meet him and let him judge us for himself. We're excited for Meg and Harry, I am really excited for her. I love her, she's my baby sister, and it doesn't matter what we've all said back and forth, but she's got to do the right thing. I just want to say, Meg, you've got a world here and a family here in the US that's excited for you."